tubal ligation, then she cannot become pregnant naturally. She has to either get her tubal recanalization reversed, that is recanalization to be done, or she has to go for IVF.
Okay.
Because if tubes are blocked, see, the fertilization occurs in tubes. Both the embryo and the sperm, they meet in tubes. Embryo formation occurs in tubes. Then it goes and implants in the uterus. So if they are blocked, ovaries say, ovum aake, tube mein pade rahenge. Sperms aayenge, tube mein pade rahenge. But they won't meet. Fertilization won't occur. So she cannot become pregnant naturally. But yes, if she wants, she can go for IVF or she can get her tubal recanalization done.